You work for me now.
I work
Shut
for
up. Me. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
If he dies, I take over.
Okay, nothing here. Everything empty.
Oh shit! Loser!
Thank you.
What are you thinking?
Okay, now I know where he's living. I will come when nobody will be home and kill him easily. Oh my god. Wow.
Oh, nice.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Fool!
This guy all time broke
what, Ricardo?
When I come.
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? You named Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of passes. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.